this is the time we can make a difference. Between the ages of 3 and 7, you seem to make an imprint in their lives. And then that imprint is what they build their foundation on.
I have been driving my taxi. And what about you, Kamukhen? What do you want to be when you grow up?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
That's easy. I want to be a scientist.
Our engaging, confident characters are excellent role models, giving Sesame a unique opportunity to educate and shift attitudes.
It's one thing for them to know they can be anything, but another thing to give them what they need to get there.
Our aim is for girls to see themselves differently as students, professionals, or even soccer players.
Children are our greatest asset. Their wonder, their curiosity, their dreams inspire us and give us hope for a brighter tomorrow. The key for the children of Nigeria to reach their fullest potential is access to high-quality education.
Quality education is important for children all over the world and very important for Nigerian children. It's important that children have the right educational foundation. They can build it up. They can become anything they want in the world once they have it.
Now let's see what Brett and Ernie are up to next.
Sesame Square and the Muppets are fulfilling the crucial need. They're filling the gap. These Muppets talk to the children. They speak their language. And because they speak the language of the children, it's easy for them to pass along different messages.
The most recent Muppet character that has been developed with Nigerian audiences in mind is Raya. Raya is very exciting and knows all sorts of facts about health and how to stay healthy. And she's a little bit forgetful and silly, and that makes her not too much of a know-it-all. And so she works really well with children.
Sesame Square has a good impact on children. After watching the film, the children usually play what they saw on the film.
Our Muppets are wonderful carriers of information because they're fluffy, they're playful, they've got humor. So we are able to talk about issues that you would deem like hard to discuss.